When it comes to online shopping, reviews are everything. But can you trust them? We found hundreds of Amazon sellers paying for good reviews.
It's a marketplace. It's more of a jungle.
We'll show you how to spot the fakes today on CBS 47 Action News Jax.
The defendant sold you a car, and then she took the car back.
And it keeps fueling the fight with her ex.
The defendant's son and I were involved in an altercation in which he was arrested.
Judge Judy.
Tonight at 7 on CBS 47.